Hi, my name's Jade Jones. I do Taekwondo and I'm double Olympic champion. I remember I was 8 years old and my granddad wanted to get me like going in the right direction, get me into something. He took me down to like, it was just martial arts that he wanted to get me into. And I remember walking into the gym, you know, seeing people kicking and flashy kicks and spins. And I just remember it looked like really cool. Instantly, I just fell in love with it.
I'm Lauren Williams and I do Taekwondo. Back in 2012, I watched the Olympics on TV. Jade Jones, her fight was on at the time. It was only about 15, 20 seconds left of the fight, and we saw the crowd getting really crazy and really getting involved with the fight, and it was a great atmosphere. I did kickboxing at the time. And my dad turned to me and he said, "Oh, is this something you would like to do in the future?" I just looked at him, brushed it off. I was like, absolutely not, like, it's not. I didn't even know what Taekwondo was at the time, but slowly through the years, it kept cropping up, and my dad secretly put an application through, and that's how I got into it.
I always used to love Kelly Holmes, like watching her on the TV, and I remember seeing her getting the double Olympic gold and thinking like, wow, you know, I want to do that. She was an inspiration because she went through so much injury and so much like to get to where she wanted to, but she never gave up.
I came into a professional environment and everyone was quite grown up, mature, and I'd been doing it a long time. So to be a child and, you know, never really kicked a pad in my life, it was a very overwhelming experience, but everyone was so welcoming, and I'd stepped in the gym and the atmosphere was insane. It was crazy. I think from then I thought, this is a great career, this is what I want.
Probably after the London Olympics, winning the pinnacle in my sport and reaching my dream at such a young age came with a lot of pressure and going to competitions, and everyone was, you know, wanting to beat me, and the pressure was just different to what I ever expected. So, you know, coming off that and then to retain the title in Rio, so I'd say that's my biggest challenge.
6 months after I joined, I managed to pick up a gold medal at the Junior World, and my coach said, I'll never forget, my coach told me, he was like, this is going to be you on the big stage one day.
When you think of it, it's a bit mad to think, you know, I was that little kid looking up to people, and you know, now I'm sitting here as the Olympic champion. I just try to, you know, be a good role model and just keep training hard, and so, you know, so people can look up to me.
I'd love to get a gold medal at the World Championships, which are held fortunately here in Manchester this year. So that's my next big aim, but obviously the ultimate goal is the Olympic gold.
My main goal is obviously to win Manchester, the World Championships. I've never won it before, so it'd be absolutely amazing to win it on home soil in front of all my friends and family and everyone that's coming to support. So, you know, that's the dream. And then also win Tokyo and complete the dream, become 3 times Olympic champion, which no one's done yet. So, you know, that's the pinnacle.